old-fashioned gangster shit. And with that being said, we gonna push up to the funeral, and we gonna spray all his homies while they in mourning. I swear to God I'm a gangster shit guru. You love that shit, don't you? You love that shit. This is history, and you part of it. So y'all get dressed, and I'm gonna hit you in a minute. Good luck, my nigga. But y'all don't need that, though, because y'all down with LD. Ha ha! Move it! Get a job, Buster.
Suits to the gas station around the way. You gonna run up on some Vagos on the way there. Take them out and take they ride. That's how you creeping on the funeral. There's gonna be way too many essays to do it any other way. Hey, and I'm giving you small weapons for this thing. Other dudes will hear anything big and scary.
We'll be right back.
after all, man, you supposed to be like sad as fuck. Just slide on in with the other whips and go on up to the church.
Respect to the homies. They were soldiers. And death. They lived like men. And they died like men. Hey, you know how they say every cloud's got a silver lining? That's bullshit. Some clouds got no linings. They just depressing. And that's what this is. It's depressing. I grew up with these two. They were great men, killers, fighters, warriors, proud members. All stop looking so upset, eh? To the homies!
To the homies!